Welcome to another video, and today my brother made some presents inside there, which you can see, but there might be something else hiding, and I just put an arm on this guy. He looks very weird. So, but let's start getting in here. Ooh. Ew. Okay, here's a soft can bag.
So guys, here's a close up. Like here is a close up of the shotgun bag.
Yeah, that's nice, Ben. Yeah.
We're happy to wait. That's a close up of the shotgun bag.
Let's see what this floating. Oh, a 20 fake coin.
Okay, guys, this is
20 fake coin.
A 20-cent coin. Fake coin. This 20-cent coin. Here's a close-up.
And it's also fake.
It's also fake. Don't worry, it's not real. Let's put it in the basket.
Okay. Oh, we got this love heart mold.
Ooh, so there you go. There's a love heart mold. Let's have a little look. See, it's a heart. It's got the round bit, the back bit, and the side bit. This is what it looks like upside down. Some weird nose. That it's pretty cool.
Okay, is there anything else? What is that? Oh, steal some of the dirt.
Okay, there is more things in there. But where are they?
A little bear.
So this is a little bear, as you can see. It is a bear. See?
You're thinking.
Look at that bear. There's the back. There's his head. That's his butt. And what is that?
That's a little shape.
It's a little smiley face. If you can, the camera focuses. Sorry about that, guys. Sue doesn't focus properly, but that has a smiley face, that blue bit.
It has a smiley
and
face.
And there is any more.
Let me see. Wait, what's that? Wait, I picked up. Look, a candy ring.
So you see that, guys? It's not a candy ring. It's some flower red thing.
Candy.
You see it? You see it? It's a ring. You see what I mean?
Yeah, we just got some clay here. I'm very dirty, so I'm clean my hands.
There it is. And this is all stuff.
Because I didn't get to see what he put in there, so it was a surprise for me.
Yep, but that's what was in there.
Yep.
20-cent coin, love heart mold.